front of the Angus Bean Thick Burger. Now get ready for the